Hi, my name is Mima Mura. I was born June 23rd, 1940 in Clubville, Tennessee. I have scarlet fever and polio. I lost use of my left leg. I had to wear a brace on my left leg. Doctors said I might not walk again. In high school, I played basketball and ran track. I went to Tennessee State University and go to Michigan. I was in the Olympic Games for track. I am hardworking, athletic, and kind. I won 3 gold medals. I died on November 12, 1994. I have had many changes in my life. Believe me, the world is not so great without the struggle.